single wrong decision can bring an entire factory to a standstill. Over 80% of investors have made this critical mistake when choosing a boiler. Hello and welcome back to the DIVI channel. Today's topic, common mistakes when investing in boilers, a subject that nearly 80% of business owners overlook, leading to increased operating costs, reduced equipment lifespan, and major operational risks. Mistake number one, underestimating the role of the boiler. If a factory were a living body, then the boiler would be its heart. A healthy heart keeps the whole body functioning. A weak heart leads the entire system to collapse. And like any heart, it must be nourished properly. Using dirty fuel, poor quality water, and skipping maintenance is no different than forcing the heart to pump acid instead of blood. Yet many investors spend very little time researching boilers before making a purchase. Why? Because boilers often represent only a small percentage of the total investment, whereas the production line dominates the budget. And that's a fatal error. The heart may be small, but when it stops, everything stops. Mistake number two, choosing fuel without considering local availability. Boiler operating cost is the nutrition and heartbeat of the plant. Heartbeat equals steam pressure must be stable. Nutrition equals fuel plus oxygen must be suitable. Where is your factory located? Would you rather eat local clean vegetables to stay healthy at low cost? Your boiler should do the same. Choose the cleanest, most affordable, and readily available fuel within 100 kilometers radius. Never buy a boiler first and then decide what fuel to burn. Always research the fuel first, then choose the technology accordingly. Mistake number three, thinking oil and gas are cleaner than biomass. Many people believe oil and gas are clean because they produce less dust or ash, while biomass seems dirty. But in reality, oil and gas are like gourmet dishes. They look good, but are loaded with unhealthy cholesterol. Over time, they clog the arteries. Biomass, on the other hand, is like daily steamed vegetables, coarse but fiber-rich, heart-friendly, and cost-saving. Plus, biomass is a renewable fuel. Plants absorb CO2 during growth. When burned, biomass releases CO2 back into the atmosphere. This forms a closed carbon cycle. CO2 absorbed equals CO2 emitted, net zero carbon emissions. Using local biomass is like eating local vegetables. Good, cheap, and environmentally sustainable. Mistake number four, choosing based on price, not value. Imagine you need heart surgery. Would you go to the cheapest hospital or the most reputable one? So why, when buying a boiler, the heart of your plant, would anyone focus solely on price? At DIVI, our boilers come with a 5-year warranty, full ultrasonic testing, and hydrostatic pressure test before delivery. But what sets us apart is this. We don't work alone. We invite clients directly to our factory to inspect everything from raw materials to the final product. When inspecting steel, the investor signs each beam with their own name. That signature remains on the finished boiler. This is how we build trust with real quality. Our systems include automatic cleaning after every shift, enabling continuous operation, a high-tech solution that can't come cheap. Moreover, many vendors intentionally omit critical components to reduce costs, such as replacing the deaerator with a regular feed water tank, skipping or under-designing the water treatment, economizer, or air preheater, using cheap bearings, low-grade motors for induced draft fans or screw conveyors. When they fail, the whole plant halts. The boiler is the heart of your factory. Choosing the wrong one doesn't just cost money. It endangers your plant's health. Be a smart investor. Don't just look at price. Look at long-term value, stability, and sustainable savings. If you found this content helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the DIVI channel for more insightful videos. Thank you for watching.